on the 2nd June. And it ended straight away.
So the big issue now is getting onto this rather thin ramp from that laying down on the 40 count.
Needs to hold his balance here.
He can't work out how he's going to do it.
Have to look at that. Oh, he's got a confidence. Can't afford any mistakes now. Definitely, so far his best ride in the final. He's good with time, don't let it too. He's got the grip, he's in the middle there. On the back wheel, he's got it.
Pressure on Tony, he knows he's got to get through it.
Tired.
That would help. and within the time. Oh, look at that.
This is where all about balance and confidence. And this man lacks me that. Where is he going to hang the foot wheel over the side like Adam? Keep that back wheel biting.
Oh, look at that! Look at that!
Look at that!
Oh, my word! That is incredible. Completely behind.
What a ride this is.
Been doing this 15 years.
He's going to win in Sheffield. We know he's going to win. Oh, wow. Just appreciate it. You may not see him ever again. He's amazing. TONI BOU.
Wow.
There's been no grip, there's been no rubber laid down, it's going to have to be picked perfect.
Can you do it in what? No.
I think it's going to have to get the front wheel up high, try and get that front tyre to bite, keep the balance. So is he going to go from there? He's going to go from there.
Oh! Oh, did that work? My word.
That was close, that was a much better ride than
you. I know where I'm not going to stand. And the next round goes through. Oh! Oh!
Wow, and now this is big. This is absolutely huge.
There is no ramp assistance.
Up the cut.
Yeah.
The lift they're going to have to generate. This is worse than being a vertical step.
On the approach, I will go around in that big ramp.
Even for TONI, that is going to be amazing if anyone can get up there.
I think I'll stand behind that again, as this seems dangerous again. How that back wheel gripped on that, I have no idea.
So the start is going to be extremely difficult to get the grip to go over the other side. Not enough, you're going to be nowhere near too much, you're going to end up on a big heap on the floor on this side. He wants his back wheel as far right as he can do, but he cannot take it too far, otherwise he'll just spin when it sets off.
I think he'd appreciate some support here, Sheffield. Come on, folks, let's get behind him. He's a big guy. Here we go.
No, no,
just
look
it up.
Once again, showing just how good the line is now. So if the heat was moving difficult, once again, showing his line. Now Adam knows he needs his ride to put any kind of pressure on TONI BOU. He cannot afford to give him an even bigger lead than he has already. Different technique, exactly. The balance there is incredible.
He's got to follow that, I guess, with his back wheel. Wow. Try and get a bit of grip on the edge of the steel.
This is difficult for him.
This next blow
if anybody can do it. I mean, even if you get through the start, just showing what a great ride Miguel was the first rider through.
Yeah, true.
That ended. I do not know if that is possible on the trial side, but I watch this guy regularly on YouTube and Facebook, and I do think those things that aren't possible. So he's going for Adam's way. So the footwear, look at the balance, it's just perfect. Right in the middle, this just looks difficult from here. So this is it. Is it possible? What a step this is. The both kicking to no help.
He's focused on that section of those who are killing.
He's really doing going from nothing. Do we want him up here? Of course we do. Come on now. So we're watching the most successful trials rider ever. Absolutely dominating the sport. 10 years, look.
Ooh! His mind is just wandering behind the chassis to it. I'm moving out of the way because he might come out with a bit of a fancy maneuver.
So this is a big step. Just watch his technique. Watch him actually pump the front wheel first. And then when he lands, he'll use all the suspension, as much lift as he can, and he'll just jump straight to the top. There we go. Look at this. Look at this. He's going to the wheel. No way. No way.
What do you reckon? Is it good? Who's your favourite?
I don't know.
All of them.